Welcome to Daily Thoughts for March 1st on peaceworkstv. My name's Stephen Jarnik, and the topic for today is perfect peace. Here's a good place to start, Isaiah 26, verse 3. You will keep in perfect peace him whose mind is steadfast, because he trusts in you. This is the prophet Isaiah talking to God. So when he talks about perfect peace, it's God's peace, not our version of peace, which is very imperfect. We often look at peace as a goal to be achieved, and to get there, we'll use any means possible, including war, because we feel that the end justifies the means. God's version of peace is all about us changing and actually becoming more peaceful people. So how do we get God's perfect peace? According to this reading, it's just by trusting in God, and there's where we get all screwed up. We don't really like to trust in God. But something we do like is controlling how everything plays out. So, in other words, we trust ourselves. And maybe God and Jesus don't really know what they're talking about with this whole peace thing. I wish it wasn't true, but based on how many of us Christians behave, I think that sums things up pretty well. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, please help us to trust that you know what's best for our lives. Your way of perfect peace seems so strange and distant to us because we're so used to behaving in ways that support our own agendas. Help us to understand that peace is a way of living, not a goal to be attained. We cannot make that internal change on our own. We need you to help us. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.